Welcome to the time and speed series. Under this series, we are going to discuss about the speed of a sound. Now, when somebody is making a sound by firing a gun and another train is coming in the direction of a sound, then a passenger sitting in a train is hearing a sound at a particular time, and the fire of the gun is also given the speed of that fire, and the train speed is also given. Then you need to find out that how much is the speed of the fire. So this kind of example are normally going to come, and we will term as a speed of sound. So welcome to GMAT GRE series, and today we are going to discuss this unique example of fire of a rifle. So let us start the example. A rifle is fired at 13 meter per second. So what is the speed? The speed is 13 meter per second. It is 13 meter per second. A person sitting in a train. So here is a person who is sitting in a train, which is coming in the opposite direction of the fire. So fire is going in this way and train is coming in this way. Opposite direction of the fire, listen the sound in 12.5 minutes. So this passenger is listening the sound in 12.5 minute. If the speed of the sound is 330 meter per second, so what is given? The sound speed. Sound speed is given 330 meter per second. Then find out the speed of the train. We have to find out the speed of the train. So whenever there is this kind of questions are going to come, you have to apply the following equation. Relative speed multiplied by speed of a train is equal to, remember this is equal to, difference of distance and speed of sound. Now first of all, we will understand what is difference of distance. The difference of distance means the difference between the speed of the rifle fired and the time it takes that the sound is heard by the patients. The difference of this is the speed of the distance. So let us understand. The speed of the gun is at 13 meters per hour, and the passenger who is sitting in a train is listening in 12.5 minutes. So the difference between these two is 0.5, and this 0.5 is the distance. Clear? And the speed of the sound is 330, which is already given here. And 12.5 is the time that a person is going to listen. So 12.5 means what? 12.5, you can write 25 over 2. So 12.5 you have to convert into minutes. So 60 into 25 divided by 2, and we have to find out the speed is equal to relative distance. Relative distance means 13 minus 12.5, that is 0.5. You can write 0.5 is 1/2, and this is the sound speed, this is the minutes. So here we can find 16 into 25 by 5 into speed, this is speed, is equal to 16 into 1/2 into 330. So speed is equal to 66 divided by 5, it's a meter per second, and you have to convert this meter per second into kilometers per hour. So for that you have to multiply by 18 over 5. So your answer is 47, 15 divided by 25. So this is the very unique example that we completed. You can visit this example again and again till you master the concept. So we are finishing the another category, that the speed of a sound in the time and distance series. Thank you very much.